The next team, comfortination. Comfort, as in comfort, and nation, the entire nation would be comforted if they sat in the chair. So we have a water cushion and acupressure in a chair. The demo video had written material, I remember this. There are lots of written material on the demo video. More than action, they were just images put in. They were images. So that could be improved. They had a lovely jingle, nice jingle. A good conversation in the TVC. And I think the elderly person who gave the customer feedback was very authentic. It seemed that she had used the product, very, very authentic. We all tried it out.
So it was a good product. Also, if they could find a way to, you know, create it into an accessory kit and retrofit it into different chairs, because that would really open up different markets for them. Because people have preferences on, you know, what kind of chair they sit or what kind of cushions they prefer. Yeah. So if they could just create it into a form of accessory that fits and retrofits onto different chairs, it could be good. The product, the problem is well identified actually. People do face, you know, when they're sitting for a couple of hours.
It's a pretty handy product for someone who's suffering from back pain and stuff. I would just suggest them to improve the design and work upon it.
I like the tagline. It says, good health and well-being render your life. But this is primarily for those people who don't do yoga. I also suggested that they use some kind of equivalent of a cockpit seat, which would complement their existing version. So, a good effort.
You know, a very happy team. Like, you know, they have done their work on time, but they had, I think, the maximum fun while doing this. Unfortunately, at the time of presentation, one of the team members was absent because of unavoidable circumstances. But all in all, they had identified the problem well, and you know, they had a lot of fun just making this entire presentation and TVC and everything. So I think good job, guys. Good luck.